introduce yourself and the project?
Okay. So my name is Hans W. Koch, and I wanted to flip two rooms. So the idea was to create an acoustical mirror, which acts a bit like an optical mirror, but an optical mirror flips on the vertical axis, meaning when you wobble your hand left, the guy in the mirror wobbles right. And the acoustical mirror works on the horizontal axis, so when you produce a low sound, it becomes a high sound, and vice versa. Oh. But you can also hear it with the gliding tone, because you're actually hearing two gliding tones. The one going one direction and the other, it's mirror twin, going the other direction.
So now we go upstairs?
We can.
Okay, so what's happening here?
That's actually, we are now on the back side of the mirror, which means if there would be people downstairs, we would hear them, but flipped. And if people are downstairs, they hear us. And in principle, it's the same like the forefront of the mirror, that high frequencies become low frequencies and low frequencies become high frequencies. So if I do the whistling game again, when I whistle up, it whistles down. A mirror from both sides, but it's still a mirror. Except for the people downstairs, it's a different experience than when you whistle from downstairs and people hear you upstairs. There's a difference, which I didn't notice until today when somebody told me.
So they're hearing that live?
Yes.
Like the low notes?
Mm-hmm. And if you think about the space downstairs with the red carpet on the ceiling, now we're, so to speak, on the opposite side, so the carpet is on the floor and the two carpets touch each other through three stories. At least conceptually.
And you are using the patch bay.
I'm using the patch bay, yes. It's this great system which has been built into this time. So you can connect each room to each other. That was the idea when it was constructed, but then nobody used it ever. So purely, this is a premiere for the building.
Hello.
There are very few traces of it, actually.
I just wondered about the comments.
Cyclops.
Okay. Sweetie, I cannot sign a paper like this because if not, I lie. I have everything you see here.
Inside your bag?
Yeah, just, I don't have a sleeve for the laptop, so.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so it doesn't work. Okay.
Thank you. It felt really short. How long was it?
It's about 10, 12 minutes.
Yeah.
We're
doing 10, 11 minutes.
Yeah.
So far.
I was just getting into it. Yeah.
I'm not sure it's too much.
I was expecting much more food.
Much more.
Yeah.
Okay.
Videotaping you. Tetsu. Do you know him?
Who?
Tetsu from ITP.
Oh, Tetsu,
there's water right there. Avoid that area.
Thank you.
Watch out over there, it's kind of wet, yeah, so go okay. Straight this way. This way, yeah. Yutaka?
Nobody else inside?
I don't think I need the, I think I got everything.
Maybe. Where are you?
Here.
Oh, hey.
I think I got everything. That was much better than the last performance.
Right? Tell Taco about it.
Oh, me? Sorry. Kind of begin?
Yeah.
So like slowly. Are you ready?
Okay, ready.
Oh shit.
What?
Sorry.
What did you fail?
AC's on.
Yes.